The largest and most beautiful park in Oslo is Frogner Park, and is popular among both locals and tourists. It is home to another attraction, the Vigeland Installation, which is the name of the arrangement of sculptures created by Norwegian sculptor Gustav Vigeland between 1924 and 1943. It is one of the most popular attractions and is open to public all year round, 24 hours a day.